Next two competitors moseying on over here, shaking off the hops and grains from last night. And we are just about set to go. Next matchup will be Diamondbacks Matt Closson versus DK Bicycles Brian Hunt. All right, I have my hand behind my back and I have some fingers held up. How many fingers are behind my back, Matt Closson? Four fingers, Brian Hunt. There are two fingers behind my back. You get heads or tails. Brian Hunt, heads or tails?
Tails.
It is heads. Matt Closson, you get to go first. Are you familiar with Brian Hunt?
Yeah, he rides dirt and dirt and everything.
You like stovepipes, so don't do any stovepipes.
I gotta hold those back.
All right, what's the first trick we can get on Matt Closson?
Feeble up the red ledge to turn down.
Feeble up the red ledge to turn down. All right, here we go. The next round of riders, Matt Closson versus Brian Hunt. Feeble up, doesn't get the turn down. Brian Hunt, how you doing?
Oh, you know.
Have you danced at all today?
Many times.
You just dance with the people real fast, give them a quick little thing. Just give them a quick little. Look at those moves. Look at those moves. All day long. All right. What are we going to get out of you?
Pooping on the subrail thing over there.
Pooping on the subrail thing over there. All right. Brian Hunt starting things off. Pooping on the subrail, doing it for Orchid Shoes, DK Bikes. Getting some speed. Watch this one. Foopadoo balancing on that back tire. Nah, 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 nah. Right back on in. Brian Hunt, he loves them Foopadoos. Matt Closson, the course is his. He's got to pull this or he gets himself a letter. He's good! Oh my God. That, I didn't even know what to say. I just saw him going the foopity and then he just went, see you later. All right, let's take a look at the replay as to what exactly just happened right there. Closson just held on to the last possible moment. I think Closson thought maybe God was gonna help him out there. But God did not help him out there. He's like, okay, God's going to help me. Nope, I'm screwed. See you later. Here it is again. God help me. Nope. See you later. I'm screwed. Nope. All right. Closson, are you okay? Oh, my goodness gracious. Scaring the heck out of all of us. All right. Matt Closson. He crazy. He's so crazy. All right. As soon as you fix your bars... What was going through your mind when you're all the way up there and you were falling off the wall?
I'm dead.
Did you think there were going to be any elderly people or children underneath you?
Nah, they're lucky. I landed on the rail. My foot went between the rail and the wall somehow.
It looked really, really scary. We're glad you're okay. All right, we're going to wait for him to tighten up his, this is called a stem. He's tightening up the stem right now. You're learning, all of our friends back at home. We can take a look at the replay one more time, see what exactly went wrong right there with Mr. Matt Closson. I think he just got a little bit too far forward and wasn't pulling back enough and went over the edge. Here it is one more time. Take a look at Mr. Closson. Pulling the back brake, stopping, and then he just got a little bit too far forward, and then it's look out below. All right, Matt. No more exits like that.
Try this feeble to turn down again.
Okay, feeble to turn down. Here we go. Closson looking for that feeble to turn down. Couldn't get it, so now it's back to you, Brian Hunt.
Tribute to Scott Wirtz and Todd Walk.
no-hander, one-footer.
Down the little euro.
No-hander, one-footer. What about Corey Bowen? Shout out to, he knows. All right. No-hander, one-footer down the euro. Count that one, no-hander, one-footer out of Brian Hunt. Brian Hunt has no letters, Matt Closson has a B. Count it, no-hander, one-footer. Got all the limbs off, now Closson is in charge.
Up the euro, manual, keep manualing and just feeble down the lift.
All right, once again, he's gonna jump up the euro, land in a manual, he's gonna manual down across the flat, up, and then feeble down the ledge. Again, a feeble grind is front tire, back peg. Here we go, Closson, manual, and it ends right there. Back to Brian Hunt. What do you got for us, B. Hunt?
Oh boy. Off this little ledge, turn down into the other wedge.
Up the ledge, turn down into the wedge. There you go. Up ledge, turn down off. Closson wasted no time. He knows what he needs to do. Yeah, Closson. That counts. Score right now, Brian Hunt, no letters. Matt Closson, B. He wants the manual line again. Manual to feeble grind. Get it, Closson. Whoa, close to the feeble, did not get it. Sup?
One-handed X on the quarter.
One-handed X up on the quarter. Is it a one-handed X or is it a stovepipe? Got it, one-handed X. One-handed X up. Keeping it simple. Sometimes it's the simple tricks that get you. Closson needs a one-handed X up to avoid a letter. Whoa! That one counts. Matt Closson very, very close to a very bad slam.
Double tire up the rail to whip into the bank.
All right, double tire up the rail to tail whip into the bank. Another one of those rail rides we were talking about, not easy to do. Ride up around rail, let alone to tail whip off. Here we go with Matt Closson riding for Diamondback Bikes. Got out of that one clean. Brian Hunt, what do we got?
Up the rail, bar spin, one-hander lander.
Really? To flat? All right. Gap over the rail, bar spin to one-hander lander. And there is no bar spin. He wants that double tire ride to whip. Things are getting interesting. $6,500 is up for grabs. Closson! Does the foot hit the ground? Did the feet touch the ground? All right, can we watch that replay again, please, guys? Did your feet touch the ground? Do you know? All right, we're going to check. All right, let's see what we got here. Here's the tire ride. So crazy. Closson kicking it. All right, judges are saying no. Open for Brian Hunt.
Back to the one-hander lander.
Back to the one-hander lander. Brian Hunt is going to grind up this rail. Throw the handlebars. Take both of his hands off. Catch the bars with one hand and land like that. Oh! One-hander lander out of the rail. Up a rail and the one-hander lander. All right, Closson needs this. Double peg up, bar spin to one-hander lander. All right, Closson getting another letter. All right, Closson, B-I. Brian Hunt, B. Double tire ride to whip, get it. Oh, I'm sorry, Brian Hunt has no letters. I apologize. No letters for Brian Hunt. 1 minute, guys. All right, Closson wants the tie ride to whip. Does not get it. Brian Hunt, what do we got?
The watered down one, the one you know, was made up centuries ago. It made it sound all wack and horny. Yes, it's awful, blasted, boring, twisted fiction, sick addiction. We'll gather our children. Flippant lesson.
Can we get much all right, quick bicycle so maintenance. See, if you were brakeless, none of this would be happening right now. Just take your damn brakes off. Radis. All right. What are we going to see, Brian Hunt?
Tooth hanger down that rail.
Tooth hanger down the rail. All right. We are under a minute to go. Brian Hunt going to the big rail. Yo, pulling that tooth hanger. That's what's up. I once went to a rail with Brian and waited 5 hours in Hamburg, Germany for him to do that trick. Yeah. Closson, no problem for him. Closson, it's on you, Matt. What are we going to get? You want that? He wants that again. Tire ride to tail whip. He needs a big trick if he's going to take out Brian Hunt. Letting it go. Time is winding down, and we are going to have to call it right there. That is the time limit. With that, Matt Closson unfortunately gets eliminated. Brian Hunt will advance to the next round. A big round of applause for both of these riders. Matt Closson, do you think the party last night had anything to do with your riding today?
I'm going to say no. This is for everybody.
Okay, don't blame me. All right. What do you attribute to your success this morning?
Just having a good time with my buddy. We both went into this and just wanted to have some fun. So.
What did you have for breakfast?
You know what I had for breakfast.
You can say it.
Monster and chips.
All he ever eats is Monster and chips. Whatever works. We'll see you in the next round. Go get some Monster and chips.